Number three, I wonder who that is. Could be Charlie Brown. Now, how is he going to do it? I'm filming in the sun. You can always get the sun here. Look at that, piece of cake for him. Number five's up there next. And Ben's women in this year. All Ben's dropped it, yes. He knows what he's doing. Got sunlight ahead of him. Now he's taking the easy route down. Don't blame him. Have we got any more? Yes? 970 and number one. Number one, Steve Roper. Stevie Roper. Let's see what Steve does. Oh, he's biked up there anyway. Come on, Emily, here's your dad. He's got to start it now. He's started and sorted himself out. Oh, he's doing the logs. He's not worried about anything there. He doesn't think properly on the other side. I'm hope I get the tips, because I can't see much of the viewfinder. Big obstacle, and it is a big obstacle. Had a bit of trouble with the camera then. Number two has just gone through. Any more coming through here? Not just yet. We're filming, the rider's just come off then. He's just done the telegraph poles. And he's over, or heady. Just trying to get the seesaw in. Is that Marjorie Dore? On the seesaw. They do seem to take forever. He's stuck on the back wheel over, yes. Over the last one. Now he's got the seesaw. hear the wind rustling away over the sea. Oh, he's jumped the seesaw, number 33. Yes! Somebody knows me, poor soul. Could be JB. How's he going to tackle this? Got up, stalled it. Find his way through, he's through, in his way, understand that. He puts on again because here comes Ryan McDonald. How is he going to come on?
Do you know where I'm likely to find Roger Chaplin? Or a list of names? I'm here for something friends.
I've heard of them. Yes, I can direct you straight away to the person you want.
Good.
He's just filming at the moment. Number three's turned up, Ben Wibberley, I think. Charlie Foster's has already gone through number five. It's fun and games on here, getting up. 970, Jack Warner. You hear the wind riding to the microphone, I'm sure. He just hit the log. Well, the wind yesterday dried up some of this track, but... No. We've got it well up and away. Can you see him? Can you see him? Just about like him. He's getting his bike out of that rut, he's really stuck. He's got a 3 on his number, but someone's going down to help him. He's probably only in his second lap. Zip up there. He won this in 2016, the trial class. You watch him come up here. He might be in his mid 40s or something. Might be doing him down, but look, great, okay. Number 17 coming through. Ah, oh, no, he's got the bike started. Good luck to him. Go on, go for it. Need a full wind, come on up the hill, come on, yes, confidence, way, 133 that is, 133, he did it. Oh dear, it's fun, isn't it? Going down there, number 5, Charlie Frost. Now, I'm on it, the top here. It's Dick Law there, who's filming as well as photos for Motorhead. On the Flemmies there. Here comes Charlie Frost. He's showing everyone how to do it today. Third year he's been here. He's on a hat trick. There we go. That's the legendary Dick Law. Give him the centre postcard, there we go, for a trip. That's number 3 Ben Whitley. from up here. That's better. Zoom. Operate on the zoom. There goes number 3. He's through. Who's going to appear? Yeah, someone appear. Number 15. Probably about 300 people here today, similar to last year. We haven't got the embarrassment of having to turn people away because of the conditions, we just can't park them. But if you look, he's coming up now. That rides well, those slabs. Things have changed. Down. I think things will bed in a bit. The wind, if it doesn't rain, keep the wind, it will dry it, the conditions. And it is a blustery wind, that's the rider coming up. You'll see him in a moment. There he goes, number 16. Who's this crossing? Mr. Herbert! Stevie Roper. There comes someone now. Up the stairway to heaven, they steam the rope up into the sunlight. There he comes, back out of hell, up to the stairway to heaven. Oh, number 3 there. Ben Wibberley, I believe. If I get that right. Is that him? Is that him? That's number 3. Ben Wibberley, if I'm right. One of the top pro riders. Whoa, whoa, that. I haven't seen Charlie Frost, and that is Charlie Frost I'm filming. Ben Wibberley's in front of him now. What has happened here?